Hello, beautiful people. In this video, we'll be reading chapter 4 of Mermaids and the Vampires Who Love Them. Let's get started. I like the second one. Oops. Good turnaround. It's probably not good for Cupid's ego to have so many statues of himself. Oh, never mind, he hates them. That might happen. Of course, Pierce is in the same cabin as you. Let me guess. Shelly is also in there. Are you gonna try to get your cabin change? Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.